Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Undertale. Today we are going to make some more progress into our goal, which is of course through pacifist route. I'm not very certain what to do next. I think I will just go walk and we'll see what happens. Mushroom suit, okay. Huh. Howdy. It isn't my good friend who trusts me. Also mutual friend. She's training early. Very early. So I sent her home. Very home. Now. Should also go there. To her lab house. Only good feelings about this. Goodbye. Farewell. So we're going to... From what I'm hearing, we are going to back to the lab. Okay. As they wish. That's right, to Hotlands. What you gonna say now? The angel is coming. The angel. Does he mean Astral Dreamer? Like in he's an angel or a fallen angel, a death angel? Would make sense. I have no idea anymore what happens after that. After this. Oh. Letter. All right. Warning. Elevator losing power. Oh no. EM tether. Altitude dropping. Whee. Boom. Oh. Alright. Entry number one. Do what it asks me to do. We'll create the power of the soul. Power of the soul. Entry number two. Barrier's locked with soul power. This power cannot be recreated artificially. It can only be derived from what is once living. So to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters. Entry number three. Extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul's host and like the persistent souls of humans, the souls of what most monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster last. Determination. Number 5. I've done it. The blueprints I've extracted from human souls. I believe this is what gives the souls the strength to persist after death. The will to keep living. Resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination. We are filled with it. Alright, we're in the true laboratory. Plus power, enter the center door, that's all you could read. Power room. Let's first go to the left. I really don't know what I'm going to have to do again. 6. Ask everyone outside the city for monsters that had fallen down. The party came in today. They still comatose and soon they'll all turn into dust. But what happens if I inject the termination into them? Persist and perish then. Freedom might be close to real time. Sorry, I was paying attention. Get souls. I don't know what I would give them. Which feeling was give us around to this moment's happening. What do I do? Not mess around with souls. Shouldn't there be an oh right, this is all the amalgamates. That's white. Who the flip are you? Oh, that's no amalgamate. Oh, there. A, B, C. Is that? Okay, I really have no idea what's going on here. Come join the fun. Or amalgamates. In fact, speaking, they are just broken because Ezreal tried to do something to because the monster souls wouldn't the monsters wouldn't die. So like because of that they gained the determination but also just got a completely destroyed soul. These guys have a very cool song. That's left, that's red, okay. Let's keep going. We have read that entry. We have read this entry. Let's go to the next entry. Which is entry number 10. How can we open this? Ooh, chips. I don't even have money for chips. I'm poor. I did read this one, right? Yep, spa room. Okay, it's opened. Next entry. Entry number 12. Nothing's happening. I don't know what to do. I'll just keep injecting everything with determination. I want this to work. 13. Body's opened its eyes. I don't know what's going on here. I'm just gonna save right here. I would guess I have to do something here because it's the only one that's different. So that sounds bad. That's an amalgamate, if I've ever seen one. Oh, wait. Alright, I think this is gonna take a while. Never mind. Something's already happening. Neat. Okay. I thought this was gonna be like a battle or something. Number 14. I'm falling just woken up. While walking around, talking about nothing is wrong. Let's first go to the right. That one seems like the way to go. Entry number 7. That's a failure. Doesn't seem to be any different from the control case, whatever they're That's an that's one of those don't pick up pick on guys. Remember? Pick on. What the fuck is that thing? No, thank you. Mystify? Help, help, help. What in the flip is that thing? Green? Last time I felt this disturbed is when I was fighting Six Bones. Prey? Gets it. Don't pick up. I heard ribbit ribbit, which is these were three different monsters in one amalgamation. Cold. That's all you could read. That's twisted. If you just got three monsters and fused them into one. Let's go in here. Here. Number 15. Seems like this is just a dead end, but at least we got a beginning out of it. Send the souls back to us, return the festival. We'll send everyone back tomorrow. Let's go this way. Discord. Entry number 11. The mentor made it big. He never talks to me anymore, except to ask me when I'm going to finish the body. I'm afraid if I finish his body, won't need him. Won't need me anymore. Not to mention, every time I try to work in it, I just get really sweaty. Okay. Let's turn on this. Now for more of a switch. In a room of vents. And another amalgamate. Doggo! Pets! Doggo? Ignore? Really, these songs are really terrifying. Play. Like, just this sound. It sounds like a dog barking, like, in an open room. I think I gotta call for it, because that just triggered something. Oh, nothing else happens. Oh no, oh no. Okay, this one I can. Oh, oh no, 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 no. Hamburger. Fabulous. Jeez, this attack is so annoying. Pets? God, God, God. Are you alright, Mr. Amalgamate? Not yet. Jesus. Oh, shit, shit, shit. This one is so annoying. Can I spare it now? Can I spare it now? Please say I can spare it now. Not yet, okay. Hamburger. Becca. Nothing else. Do I have to be ignored now? I mean, that could be a possibility. Oh no no. No no no. No 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 no. Um do I do with you? Oh, I gotta heal. Is this stupid attack? Ow, that's damage. Back gun? Nothing else happens. What am I supposed to do? You're starting to get really annoying, amalgamate. Dockside. I forgot I had one. Ow. Ow. That really wasn't fun. Jesus. Ignoring gonna work. Backing doesn't work. Play. Too tired to play. Pets? Okay, that seems to have done something. Alright, that's what I was looking for. I think I'm gonna end this episode right here again. I'm gonna make my recordings a bit shorter. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.